In that D2 bracket, Withrow, Loveland, Marsha, got to watch out for those 5-12 games, huh?
Yeah, if this was March Madness, but is it?
Not tonight. More like watch out for Gideon Tafari Thompson. Deep touchdown puts Withrow up 3 scores. Withrow getting it done on defense, too. Quarterback looking, can't find anybody. Going down. Isaiah McConnell with the sack. Withrow wins it big, 44-7. They will play Kings next week.